You know, it's like trying to skip a rock in the lake. You know the lake is going to eat it. I mean, it just took you half an hour to find the right flat rock, but you got to throw it. Otherwise, you're not going to know if it's going to skip or not. But sure enough, you throw the rock, zing, it goes right into the water. Okay, let's go underwater. There's a big salmon swimming by. The rock flies in, beans the salmon right in the head. Dead as a doornail. Floats to the top.
Jesus.
That's not the worst of it.
Okay, is there more?
The salmon's a female. Loaded with little eggs. Just like the Titanic, they're all dead.
In this, am I the rock? Or who's the, in this situation?
You could be the rock. You could be the fish. You could be the thrower of the stone. You could be the lake.
Okay.
Food for thought. Or not.